When in position, remove the fused gum. After implantation, it needs to be x-rayed again to see if it is in the right position. And if it is not in the right position, it can be adjusted using an adjusting rod. Later, it is found that the fusion device does not reach the appropriate position. And the fusion device can be adjusted or removed by holding it with the extraction forceps. After implantation, the stent and the channel are removed.